Hermes collection, because it's a place to wander, it's a place to just have a little stroll, to browse and to find something that will correspond to your dreams, to your heart.
Lorsque le sucre d'orge parfumé à la nuit coule dans la gorge d'Annie, elle est au paradis. Pour quelques pénis, Annie, assise sur cette table, Annie, elles ont la couleur de ses grands yeux. Des choses heureuses. Annie aime les sucettes à l'Annie, les sucettes à l'Annie d'Annie, donnent à ses baisers un goût anisé quand elle n'a sur sa langue que le petit.
Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hello from Paris. I'm here with Hermes and we have come for the day. I'm here with fellow Manchester bloggers Sophia Rosemary and Megan Ellaby, who are both lovely. It's been a bit of kind of a whirlwind trip. We had a flight about 4 o'clock in the morning, I believe it was. So we've been up, it's been a long day, and we went to the museum and we went to the Hermes HQ, which was amazing. I learned so much about the brand and how they design. And yeah, it's just been a bit of a kind of pinch me trip, really. But yeah, hopefully I would have managed to get some decent footage of that, which you hopefully will have seen. I'm not sure how kind of long this vlog will be, because it's obviously been quite a packed trip. But yeah, my hotel room is beautiful. I'll try and show you. It's really beautiful, really minimal, and I've got a balcony which I really didn't expect. Beautiful. But yeah, it's just been a really amazing day, wandering around Paris, learning more about the brand. And the reason we're here, they've got a silk shop scarf slash event thing that's happening in Manchester, where you can take your old silk scarves in and put them in a washing machine of your choice, and it'll come out either pink or red or orange or green, which is really fun. So we've been learning all about how to style the scarves and stuff like that. And yeah, really, really excited to be back in one of my favourite cities. So this is the hotel that we're staying at. It's amazing. Would definitely recommend it if you're looking for somewhere central in Paris. And even better than that, a Frenchman just bought me macarons to my room. It doesn't really get much better than that. They've been so generous as well in giving us all a silk scarf, which I'm just trying to open one-handed now to show you guys. This is the one that they gave us, a kind of really nice, just really classic navy and white. I chose not to dye mine just because, you know me, boring, plain colours, classic. And it's got little bees on it, I don't know if you can see, which is so cute. But yeah, amazing. Just feeling really lucky to be here. But yeah, I'm really excited about this. I like wearing them tied either on my basket bags, or I'm thinking maybe even in a kind of low-down ponytail, or kind of around my jeans as a kind of silk scarf belt. We're gonna head out for dinner soon, I think, to a little traditional French place, I believe. And it's quite warm here, so I'm really glad that I bought this kind of midi asymmetric dress. You might have seen it in the recent haul that I did. But yeah, I'm really excited to wear this, and I think I'm just going to pair it with the patent boots that I always wear, the ankle boots, and my little new basket bag edition from Wicker Wings. This one is from a really amazing little brand. I'll link their shop below for you in case you're interested in those. I just thought this was a really kind of great autumn winter addition to the kind of classic Birkin baskets. But yeah, I'll try and get some footage of my outfit later.
Annie aime les sucettes à Annie, d'Annie, donne à ses baisers un goût anisé lorsque le sucre d'orge parfumé à la. Elles ont la couleur de ses grands yeux, la couleur des choses heureuses.
Hello, I've just got back to the hotel room, as you can probably see, and made full use of the shower facilities. So I'm looking also dashing right now. But yeah, the meal was absolutely amazing. I'm not sure if I managed to get any footage because it was quite dark in there, but it was beautiful and right near to the hotel that we're staying in as well. So I'll link everything down below so you can check it out if you're planning to visit Paris soon. And yeah, it's just been a really, really nice day. It's been long and a very early start, but obviously very, very grateful to be here. And such a nice group of girls as well. I always love being around kind of other freelancers. I don't feel like I get to do it all that often in Manchester, and it's nice to kind of speak and just kind of absorb from other people who do something similar in that sense. And yeah, what else was I gonna say? Hopefully I've managed to get enough footage to make this watchable. But if nothing else, there'll be some nice kind of clips of Paris. I think we're gonna get up early and go for breakfast tomorrow, just around the corner, because we've got quite an early flight back, but I'll try and maybe vlog some bits of that as well. I think I managed to get some of my outfit and stuff last night anyway, so hopefully you'll have seen something. But yeah, let me know if you enjoyed this vlog as well, and I'm happy to do more of them. But yeah, I'm gonna sign off here because I am delirious and I've had about 3 hours sleep, so I'm gonna go take my makeup off and do my skincare and probably have a look at what's in the mini bar, because I'm not gonna lie, I could still eat something small. Good morning, I'm sorry about the dodgy setup again. I still need to get a selfie stick thing for this camera, otherwise it's kind of just zoomed in on my eyes, which is a little bit scary. But yeah, last morning in Paris, we're gonna go for breakfast, and then the car's picking us up at around 11, I think, to go back to the airport. But yeah, it's been amazing, and I'll try and get a little bit more footage today, just of where we go for breakfast and just Paris in general. But yeah, it's a beautiful day here as well, so I'm really sad to be going back. I wish we had like the full day to explore and just do a bit of shopping or something. I spotted a Glossier shop last night when we were driving back in the taxi, and I was like, no. But I think it's launching in the UK soon anyway.
Annie aime les sucettes à Annie, donne à ses baisers un goût anisé lorsque le sucre d'orge parfumé à l'Annie coule dans la gorge d'Annie, elle est au paradis. Honey, assis sur cette table. La honey, elles ont la couleur de ses grands yeux, la couleur des jours heureux. Honey aime les sucettes, les sucettes à la honey, les sucettes à la honey. Donnent à ses baisers un goût harmonisé quand elle n'a sur sa langue